President of the Philippines, Ferdinand Marcos Jr. says he has great hope that ASEAN can help solve regional problems. SBS Filipino reporter TJ Correa spoke to the president while on his state visit to Australia. It comes following his address to the Australian Parliament, where the president spruiked expanding military ties in the face of a growing threat from China.
In your parliament address, you're the first president to do that address to the parliament. What this means for the Philippines and also for Filipinos in Australia?
Now that we signed the strategic partnerships last September. Now that we have the strategic partnership, we are, I suppose you could say, in the process of defining that what that partnership really means. And that is what I tried to do during my address to the parliament, was to explain that these are the things that I think we should be focusing on. These are the areas that I think we should develop. These are the concepts that I think we should explore, the potentialities that I think we should explore.
One of the things that you mentioned there, President, is you will not allow a foreign power to take a square inch of sovereign territory. What do you think will the Beijing's reaction to this?
It's the duty of any leader of any country to defend. When we take our oath to defend and support the Constitution of the Philippines, the first article in the Constitution of the Philippines defines our baselines, defines our economic zone, defines our maritime territory. And it is a duty for anyone, any Filipino, not only the leadership, but any Filipino, that we must defend that. And we will continue to do so. Perhaps people have commented that it's very much a David and Goliath situation. But I also remind them, David won.
That's a good quote, President. With this regional defense issue that will be tackled also in ASEAN, this ASEAN summit, do you want to see like a collective strong statement from all of the nations in ASEAN for this kind of issue?
I hold out a great deal of hope for ASEAN being the main actor in solving this the problems that we are seeing now, because none of us can fix this. Fix, if there's such a thing as that. None of us can resolve this on our own by one country alone. We really have to come together as a group,